ahead, like si Pia Wurtzbach now gave you a lucky charm, is that true?
Yes, that's true. Hindi naman bigay talaga, pahiram lang. It's
ay sige. Can you ano yun?
It's yung earrings niya na ginamit during Miss Universe.
Oh, that's na.
Imagine, it's her property.
Mm-mm.
Sa kanya. Iniingatan niya yun. But she was able to trust me, to hand me that. Because she really wants me also to win. It was an ahula kasi. So, and, there's nothing wrong if I'm gonna believe in it, if I'm gonna try it. So, and siya mismo yung nagsabi, ano pa yung gusto ng hula, gagawin natin.
That's so funny, eh, din. Nakakatuwa. Ang bait din ni Pia, no, na for her to do that because yung heart niya for the Filipinos to win the fifth crown is, ano, nadudood, kitang-kita mo sa puso.
Funny story po. Kasi, parang may hula na sabi, if you really wanna win, dapat manghingi ka ng gamit from the former Miss Universe Philippines. I mean, Miss Universe, like Miss Pia, Kikatriona, Gloria, or from Margie. So ako talaga, hindi na ako nahiya. Nag-message ako kay Pia, kay Miss Pia, and sabi ko, Miss Pia, baka may something ka naman mapapahiram sa akin. I mean, there's nothing wrong about it, you know? I just wanna make sure the chance, at least wala akong pinalampas na pagkakataon. And Miss Pia is so, she's so kind. Pinahiram niya sa akin yung earrings na ginamit niya during Miss Universe. So parang yun yung agimat na dala-dala ko ngayon.